Arrest made in a deadly shooting. Caswell County Sheriff's Office arresting Jacob Farling yesterday. He's charged with first-degree murder in the death of Trayshawn Herbin. Herbin and two other people shot at a gas station on Main Street in Yanceyville Friday night. Over the weekend, the sheriff's office arrested a 15-year-old who is also now charged with murder.